life is defined by Webster's dictionary as the ability to grow and change. You have it within you. You have the faculty to create your own dreams. Yes, there will be tough times. There will be times where you tell yourself, I can't do it. There's no possible way. I give up. But your ability to forge ahead will produce a person that you could not have conceivably fathomed. A person who does not only take success as an opportunity, but as a birthright, something that is owed to you. Remember, your emotions will do nothing but hinder you and destroy your dreams. You need to accept where you are. If you're at a low place, if you're at a place you don't want to be, first acknowledge you're there. Learn to push yourself. This point cannot be stressed enough. If you do not push yourself, you will fall into a comfortable position where all your dreams have been flushed down the toilet of regret and of stagnation. But above all, make sure to take a leap of faith on yourself. See, you can sit here, you can whine, you can cry about your situation, or you can pick yourself up. One thing that must be noted is that the worst lies one tells are those lies they tell to their self. See, life is about having new experiences, but you can't do that when you live in fear. When life becomes difficult, when it becomes too hard to handle, when the pressure becomes so extreme, you feel like you're gonna be crushed. Remember one thing, that in life, under treacherously pressured situations, two people are formed. One is the person who is weak and gets crushed, and the other will turn into a magnificent diamond. See, nobody had a problem being weak. No one's ever had a problem giving up, but it only takes the powerful and resilient to rise among the elite, the diamonds, as others stare from the shadows in awe as you shine. Remember, the light only shines on those who decide to flip the switch. Don't cower in the darkness. That's not where you want to be. Become the person you were destined to become. Do not let the streetcar of success pass you by, because I guarantee you, a missed opportunity is the worst failure.